Leo.
Oh,
Leo.
Oh,
Leo.
Oh, Leo.
Oh,
Leo.
Oh, Leo. Oh, Leo. Oh, Leo. Oh, Leo. Oh,
Breathe.
Oh my god.
Oh, are you high?
Ladies and gentlemen, are you
three,
ready
to rumble? Two, one.
May the best win.
Come on, honey.
Leah.
Honey. Leah. You're going to
lose
it.
Wait.
One. I got down to my strength. Okay, go ahead.
No way.
Stop
doing that.
I don't have strength anymore.
You're doing this.
No, it's just because
look at this, boys. After a month and a half, finally got a haircut. Thanks to Jay, right?
Yeah, thanks to our friend.
Herbie, did you say thank you to Jay?
Thanks.
Herbie is very, looks happy with his haircut. Turn around, Herbie. Look, just kind of like side. Looks clean, Jay. We definitely recommend this guy, Yair Diaz.
We have a link in the description.
I'm going to put a link, and also I'm going to put his name on there.
He only does like
appointments
through Snapchat, so.
Cool.
Whatever you link is not that.
The boys are happy. And this guy is fast too. In less than probably or right on 30 minutes, he was done with his voice. About 12 minutes each. Boys are happy. That's what matters. Right, boys?
Ooh, here we are at IHOP at 10 o'clock at night.
On a Thursday night, these kiddos were craving hot pancakes.
Noon.
They were craving pancakes. Pancakes. There's no pancakes, baby. Mm.
This is not pancakes.
Mommy doesn't have a plate. Come on, please hurry up. Please hurry up.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no.
I would turn to a cat.
If we don't upload in a few days, you know why.
I love that. You ain't feeling my brother, too?
It's just.
Oh,
this one right here.
It's fresh.
Dude, I'm
most
school trying
to get
up.
You're lying. Wow, Herbie.
My friend set.
That's pretty good, Danny.
What happened?
Nice. What Herbie's happened? Haircut, nice.
But most schools are trying to figure out dice.
Bro, can I like try to.
Nice channel.
They just haircut.
How did they get to their ears?
Thank you.
Oops,
I'm nice. Cheese. Nice. Provecho, guys. Provecho. I'm gonna do a little bit. So it would all emerge.
$70 probably.
Oh yeah.
Compared to the zinger, probably if we were to go like come tomorrow morning, like on Saturday morning, probably good for $45-$47. Did you see how it is right
now? So fun.
I'll bring that up because I'm basically a rapper.
Boy.
No, you're not in the band.
Boys being boys.
Oh boy.
I want to see a ver. We just got out of IHOP, so they're like full strength. IHOP here on the north side. It's around 10 p.m.
Oh, my hair! There you go. You're gonna break my screen.
Boys, teenagers.
You're gonna break.
Get out!
Bro, why?
You guys are not tired? Tired? Sausage croissant. Sausage and cheese croissant. It's a nice, cute place that we found. My wife encouraged us to come by and try it. So, we're gonna see and check it out. Alia, you're gonna try it out, right?
We had DoorDash, Postmates, Uber, and Grubhub for a short time before I left. So I'm haunted by the sound of DoorDash tablets in the middle of a rush.
Nice. This is where we had our breakfast, Urban Station Coffee. Small little place. It was fairly good. My wife introduced us to this, so pretty good. Yeah, she didn't even look. Check. Did she even check?
Going on the grass.
See if she knows how to drive. Just park. That's all she had to do. Just park. I don't know what that noise is, but it's still.
We're right in the yard.
Oh my gosh. She needs to go more far because she's not going to be able to put up with this car.
She looks like she's breaking. Bro, look. Well, look at her now.
Bro,
she's messing up my truck.
She needs to go keep on going because she's not going to be able to get out of the car. She needs to get out.
What is she doing?
What?
Keep on going. How are you going to pull out with a car?
She's not even close to the curb. She has
to
go.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's see Herbie. He literally opens all the windows.
Wait, really?
Hey, let's see how Herbie does. Herbie, do not press on the gas crazy. You just go slow. Let's see if Herbie can drive better than Leah. Did you look both ways? All you have to do is just basically just turn left, Herbie. Turn your left tires and just go straight in front of the, behind the truck. Turn your tires all the way left. Left. Turn your tire all the way left and go behind the truck. Left, 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 left. And there you go, right there. You're gonna hit the curb. Yeah. Because he needs to make sure that he doesn't slip off. Lock it in. You can lock it in place, Herbie. And then do the same on the other one too. Okay, do the one on the other side. Like the same thing with us. What happened, Herbie?
I don't know.
Eh? Ah! That's rubbish. Go ahead, put it up, baby. Don't do it. Go ahead, put the middle one.
The middle one?
Yeah, put us maybe. See, try one of these, Herbie, and see if that was me. If it gets it on there. Jay, push more up. Jay, make sure. No, Jay, how you? He's not touching it at all. No, mi amor, mi amor, no, mi amor, no, mi amor, no, mi
amor.
No, it's not the drill. The drill's not the problem, puppy.
You have to press hard, honey.
I think you got a wrong screw, Jay. Those screws are not it, puppy.
I'm a material girl.
Ow!
I'm a material girl. Yeah. So here's sweetie pie.
This is why we both let him steal.
Hold this, please do not break it. Push, push.
Thea, how you got the lighting back in the
1900s? Press it, Andre, press it. Get under, get under, hold. Yeah, honey, get under. Push, push. There you go.
See, I can do something for once.
We're here at Hearts and Hands. Came to drop off some stuff. Finally clean our garage. Organize it. And the kiddos are dropping off the things, so. We always bring stuff here every single time. Mis hijos chulos. Mi gente, hoy es sábado, y qué creen, son como las 10:57 de la mañana y mi esposa y yo andamos solitarios, no traemos niños, no hay niños en la casa. Our three teenagers are at church, or I think they probably left, but they're gonna be with the teens all day long. So my wife and I, we were wondering what to do. So this morning we got up early and we are just driving around and just checking out garage sales, because that's the thing to do, that's the fun thing to do. And plus the morning is so gorgeous, it is like the perfect morning to be out here. And then probably in a little while we're probably gonna go have some breakfast. Así que, kiddo, sorry, you guys are missing out. We're gonna go have some breakfast. My wife, no sé qué encontró. Ahí viene cargada, ya mírenla. I don't know what in the world that is. A cage for birds or for Rosie. I don't know what it is. So
this is one of the garage sales that we just finished there.
There's another garage sale right here, but it looks like they're still taking stuff out of the boxes. A lot of decoration stuff.
That's what the box is
for. It is a brochure, right?
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
Get too much money. There you go.
It's this right here. Picture mate. Another one right across the street. Not sure what all it's in here. Christmas lights, Christmas tree. Puro Guerrero, Elizabeth. Puro Guerrero, Elizabeth. shoes.
What's up, mi gente? Look, kiddos, after grass selling, look where we're gonna have lunch. Mommy and daddy. Mommy really didn't want to. She wants Chick-fil-A. I was like, forget Chick-fil-A. Mi amor, ¿dónde estás? Mi amor, te miro, mi amor. Mi amor, ¿dónde estás? Chick-fil-A, Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A. Really? Chick-fil-A? Cracker Barrel? Cracker Barrel? Chick-fil-A? Who does that kind of stuff? It's only two of us. We don't have the kids. Leah, Herb, and Jay. Sorry, guys. But you guys are going to miss out.
Our food just arrived. This is mine.
That looks pretty good. That looks very good.
Gravy, smashed potatoes. Pero mira lo que me dieron de mashed potatoes. Casi nada.
Man, nice. Sorry, kiddos. Sorry, kiddos.
Okay. Chorula? Chorula? Tiene sabor, ¿verdad? Vamos a utilizar.
Los malos recuerdos quedan. ¿Ya? Mira, mi esposa nos dejó mi... Vamos a un pedacito de pollo. We should order a to-go box.
Eri se lo comió todo.
Ah.
My biscuit también se lo comió.
Ah. Mírala. I'm stuck. Oh, man.
Qué rico, mira, la fogata ya la prendieron allá para el frío.
Ya viste mi cafecito aquí.
To whoever gave us a gift card. You're the best. Keep on coming. Get it, get it. Hit, hit.
Over and out. Over and out. Over and out. Totally Leah right there. Hazlo otra vez.
Over and out.
No, con la boca. Así.
Come on.
Te tiro a Leah. Oh my God.
I am her mom.
Oh my gosh, I'm stuffed. My wife too, mírenla, mírenla. She's stuffed. Oh, that's good. Have you guys never been to Cracker Barrel? Cracker. Crack it.
To be honest with you guys, Cracker Barrel is one of my favorite ones. So if you ever...
And my wife didn't want to come. My wife didn't
want to come.
My wife didn't want to come.
But anyway, Cracker Barrel, it's... Very
look how small my wife
good.
Is.
I love their pancakes.
Look how small my wife is.
No, I'm not.
Look how small my wife is.
You wish I was small.
Oh, man. You can never go wrong with Cracker Barrel. You can never, never.
Pancakes are
probably delicious. Once or twice a year, maybe, that we come here. Thank you for whoever donated that card like 2 years ago. I had that card over two
keep
years ago.
Coming.
Keep it coming. It's Pastor Appreciation Month, so you know.
We're here at Winkle Grocery Store. I don't know if you guys been there, but we're here and just a lot of curious items like this one. Pancake on the go. Just add water. What in the world? Cream of wheat on the go. Interesting. Tiger Paws Jumbo Snacks. I mean, seriously, who buys those stuff? Seriously, who buys that stuff? Tell me, look at this. Big old bag of popcorn that my wife gets just for herself. Isn't that a bag of popcorn? Whose popcorn bag is this? Look at this. Look at my wife hugging it. Exactly.
That's why I'm chunky, because I love popcorn.
You heard it from Channel Liz. Look at these pumpkin spice wafers. Look at these apple crisp wafers. Wow. Nice. Starbucks creamer, $5. Can't get any better than that in my Starbucks creamer. Orale.
Herbie.
Good beat down on Herbie.
Yes, good for
you. DHS, please don't listen to this. I have never tried this. This looks pretty good. Coconut creamer.
You should try that, honey.
Wow. Have you guys ever seen Swiss chocolate Lucky Charms? So it has an actual little Lucky Charms in your chocolate mug. That's cool. Wow. Who comes up with this cool stuff? And then they have the unicorn Swiss. And they have this right here, which superfood creamer. Cacao.
No, it is a whole generation.
Oh my god.
I'll lay in the middle.
Yeah, lay in the middle.
Oh my god, it's gonna
hold on. Who's sleeping with me?
Okay.
I'm lost.
Hey, yo.
Alright. I swear.
Bro, the car's tilting side.
Hey, we need some on my side. It was a cuddle.
You guys ready?
Cuddle.
Boys.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's 11:30, boys. You guys should be tired. You guys should be tired, boys. Boys will be boys.